So we started with a basic West Coast swing sugar push from closed position. One, two, tap step for the guys, five and six. Then we took out our triple steps. One, two, three, and four, lifting on and five, six. And that was kind of the theme of the class, was this lift on and five, six, creating that U shape.
Cool. All right, and then we progressed into a left side pass staying in the close. The first version was the West Coast version with the triple and the anchor. It looked like this. One, two, three, and four, triple, five, and six. And then we did our blues anchor. That looked like this. One, two, three, four, up, five, six.
Cool. Then I think we moved on to the right side pass. Left into open. So one, two, letting her go, and four, five, and six. So we practice getting out of open and closed.
Cool, and then we did the same thing, but we bluesified it. So one, two, three, four, five, six. We talked about the triangle, right? Making sure that the hands are connected to your core. Got a little imaginary triangle right here. We do not want this moving independently. We also talked about followers looking at the center of mass. Now look at his eyes. Look at his core. It's just easier to follow. And then we did the same thing, but we extended it in 2-beat increments. So that could be extending it to 10 or to
10 counts.
I think we did 10 counts, right? So then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Make sure you end this on your right foot. If you don't, then you need to do a triple step to get out of it.
Left for the ladies.
Cool. And then we reviewed right side pass. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. I mentioned you can cross on 2, or you can go back for the purposes of what we did. I do back. Cool. And then that turned into 1, 2, back of the hand on 3, let her roll in.
Lifting that arm up as soon as you feel his hand on your back, ladies.
Triple, 5, and 6.
Cool. And then right side pass into the blues anchor.
1, 2, 3, and 4, up, 5, 6. We'll do it from this direction. 1, 2, 3, up, 4, up, 5, 6.
7, 8, 9, 10.
Cool.
Last thing we covered was a shadow move.
And we did that from a right side pass. That looked like this. Actually, we first taught you just the traditional hip catch, West Coast swing, where the guys you lunge or do a press away from her. Go like this, 1, 2, 3, 4. You want to delay the transfer of her weight onto the right foot. Cool? And then we switched it up and we went with her this time. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Then we're gonna drop this hand, guys, and this is where we do our U. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have that left hand on top of the left wrist for that wind up for the free spin.
Get her back onto that left foot, and then guys, you can triple it out in your anchor or do a tap step, triple step. I think that's it.
Thank you. Stop that jab.